All right. Let's do the things.
Wouldn't last 10 minutes in a.
Okay, we need to turn. Gotta turn it up.
She wouldn't last 10 minutes in a COD lobby.
Dude, the audio on this is absolutely fucking terrible. Lady.
Is not, nor has it ever been, a valid excuse for.
She uploaded this to the internet. I can't. Yeah. Okay. I might blast you out, guys.
She wouldn't last 10 minutes in a COD lobby is not, nor has it ever been, a valid excuse for men to act like pieces of human garbage in gaming. I shouldn't have to play a game where all I say is hi.
Oh, Buttercup, what did you say?
She wouldn't last 10 minutes in a COD lobby is not, nor has it ever been, a valid excuse for men to act like pieces of human garbage in gaming. I shouldn't have to play a game where all I say is hi and the whole game is thrown and I'm in hell for the next 40 minutes because men are being emotional about it.
Oh, you cannot fix her. She's worse than that video. I'm here. End the video. Johanna, Johanna, Jehooters, Twat Goblin, blessed thou of the farming of hate in the gaming space. You are a streamer focused on inspiring and empowering women in competitive gaming. Competitive gaming specifically. This is some Valorant shit, isn't it, chat? This is some dumbass Valorant shit, isn't it? You get this dumb shit in League of Legends. You get this dumb shit in Valorant. You get this dumb shit in Overwatch. Holy shit. All right, so you do realize that when you go into a competitive space in gaming, into a predominantly male competitive space, and you want to change it, what are we doing? What is going on?
That is not normal, and that's not how the old COD days were, because I promise you.
Minxie, I think she lost a fight to the bears.
I think she lost the fight to the bears.
Finish her! Fatality!
Oh my God, Becky, look at those biddies. Holy shit, Devastator.
As a man, you have never had somebody throw on the basis of your gender.
Are you fucking serious? They throw in games all the time. They throw games all the time. What are you talking about? If you don't go mid, if you have designated lanes in League of Legends, there are people that will literally throw the game if you don't rotate in the correct fashion. What are we doing? The old COD days were exactly like that. Oh my God. What are you doing? Why are you trying to insert yourself? Okay, listen. There is a mute button. There is a block button.
She looks like a live-action Velma from Velma, the show, the movie, the board game.
Oh my God, Blaster. Holy shit. What? The one where she's gonna do the wait, I think I know what you're talking about, Shu. DM it to me and I'll look really quick. Yeah, don't worry, I got the quote tweets up. I got the quote tweets up. Okay, then we're talking. Dude, we're on the same wavelength. Yes, we're talking about the same thing. So, you are specifically going into a competitive space with men. You're subjecting yourself to whatever shenanigans, whatever banter. See, here's the thing. Dudes talk shit to other dudes, and they don't take it personally. I'm sorry you didn't get the memo in gaming. But that's exactly how COD lobbies work. They throw games are thrown for less. She definitely wouldn't last 5 seconds in a modern
Listen.
Warfare 2 lobby. No, Golden Apple, she wouldn't. Little dude, thank you so much for the poke. I appreciate you. Hi, how you doing, little dude?
That doesn't happen. You can say it happens. You're lying. I'm sorry. I don't know why that's such a common thing in the
These are the same people that try to that have never actually used AOL. I did the oh, now I'm aging myself. I know. I know. Listen. I'm going to be real here. There are always going to be dickheads in gamings, right? There's always going to be a dickhead. There's going to be one that absolutely gets tilted, starts screaming, going off the rails, fucking just launching obscenities, right?
In league teams, throwing cores of a player who doesn't know their positioning is usually very common. They hate losing XD.
Exactly. Hold on a second, I got Chris Wolf's. Apparently Brian's being a prude spec.
Okay, lady, you obviously never been in a COD lobby in the Xbox 360 era where people tend through insults, hateful slurs including racially charged slurs and death threats on a constant basis. I should know, I been there and seen it. What the fuck you are flapping out of that grandma yon-sized cunt woman?
So listen. Here's the thing, and this is another reason. I'm going to go off on a tangent here. Hold on, I got to get spec.
She is correct about one thing. The old COD days weren't like today. They were even worse.
Yes, they
you
were.
You had non-stop fights, yep. Slurs, cat fights, etc. Don't act or cry victim because you don't have a personality of your own other than being a victim. You know what people, especially women, had in the COD 2009 days? A fucking spine. Grow. The. Fuck. Up.
Thank you for putting the pauses in there, Spec. You're learning the ways of the Brian. Thank you, Spec. So the problem that I have with this is you have the whammons in the video game space, specifically streamers. I've noticed that this is a trend. Lovely. Where they insert themselves into dominant competitive male spaces and then cry about it when they have absolutely every tool to their disposal to silence any prickwad that decides to go too far, right? Listen. I want to scream it from the back. You have everything in your arsenal if someone is going to be a prick. Mute them, block them, report them if you need to. Don't abuse the system, but you don't have to listen to any of that shit.
She must be a pampered civilian. The citizens of Super Earth wouldn't stand for this blubbermouth's treasonous stakes.
Yes.
Maybe some service on planet Meridia would do her good. I'm sure the bugs would gladly take her as their new super colony queen.
On my videos, you guys want to be oppressed so bad that you'll look at a man calling me a telling me he's going to tell me to get back in the kitchen and say it's not a woman thing.
Do you really get upset about some dude just saying get back in the kitchen? Listen, the grape shit, calling you a bitch, if you are getting barraged with that level of just fucking chaos, you don't have to listen. But I've noticed that it's a trend, chat, that these female streamers bring it on themselves on purpose for content. And then cry victim because of it, which pisses men, which pitches gamers off. Pisses everybody off. You're inviting it in. You are inviting it in. And making content off of it and then crying about it. Shut the fuck up. Shut the fuck up yesterday. Shut the fuck up tomorrow. Shut the fuck up next week. Like, just stop it.
The funny thing is that the worst offenders of any COD lobby are the underage children.
They are.
They're
they
usually
really are.
The first to say grape and slurs. They're also the funniest to watch meltdown when they lose.
Yeah. Like, I'm sorry. Just use the mute button, problem solved. Yeah, if I have some screeching meme, dude, chat. I've been there, right? I had a woman. I'm gonna specifically name out, I had a woman in a game of League with me once. Another whammon, right? I know the joke is that we all play healers, right? Support. So many moons ago, I don't play much League, and I don't play usually with humans for this reason. I had a twat goblin. Why am I getting sprayed? What did I do? Minxie, get in the kitchen and make sandwiches because these hungry heavies are nearby. No, I only make sandwiches for my husband, Uwoo, and my chat. You guys get sandwiches because sandwiches equal love, and I appreciate you being here. So you get sandwiches by default. Story continued. This bitch, and I'm going to say, again, I don't use it lightly, started screaming. Like, full on, bust your eardrums, scream tantrum in the middle of Bed Bath & Beyond fucking Body Works into the microphone, having the biggest adult fucking tantrum I have ever heard in my entire life. Guess what? Muted. Blocked. Reported. Done. She went full Karen. Dude, she went Karen 9000. Karen 9000. It was the most miserable fucking experience. And guess what? The bitch got silenced. That's really what it is.
I'd say that happens to you too. It doesn't.
That's it.
There's a reason that historically, male-dominated spaces are known for being toxic and unsafe. That goes for gaming. That goes for sports. Any male...
Male-dominated spaces. You mean spaces that are created for men? Okay, listen. I'm going to flip the script on this, guys. Because you know, Johanna, if she was in an all-female salon, right? And then a troop of hairy-ass, sweaty dudes came in to the spa or the salon and invaded this one's space, it would be all over social media. Don't act like if dudes were to invade your space, you would not crumple to the ground and just have an ever-loving fucking fit. You know what? It's okay for men to have competitive spaces, even in the gaming space. It's okay. It's okay. And guess what? If you want to enter those spaces, if you go, hey, you know what? Competitive gaming is where I'm at. And I'm actually really fucking good at this game. And I'm going to go challenge accepted. And I'm going to try to play Valorant professionally or whatever esports shit you want to do. I support that 100%. But know that when you walk into that arena, you are allegedly going to get hit and you have to protect yourself, sweetheart. Put up your gloves. Because that's like going into a UFC ring and then getting crawling and fucking crying on the floor in a ball when your ass actually gets hit. If you go into the ring, make sure you have the tools at your disposal to fight back. That's all I'm going to say. Holy shit. I am so tired of everybody's trying to change everybody's space, trying to change everybody's hobby. Stop it. It's okay. It's fine. Holy shit. I'm over it. I'm under it. Because if roles were reversed, you know that the fucking, the discord and the chaos from it would be absolutely phenomenal.
Dominated space,
yeah, it's
is
over.
A bad one. That's not me being sexist. That is me saying there is an inherent issue with the way that you guys have your locker room talk that makes everybody else feel unsafe. I don't know how you could possibly find it fun to make other people feel unsafe.
I was just thinking about that. Thank you. Hold on. Thank you, husband. I was thinking about Scarlet. Dark Mage is in the chat. Hello, Dark Mage.
Oh, damn it. It's Minxception. I'm talking again. Let's see. Scarlet. Let's look up Scarlet.
It's, yeah, StarCraft. So Scarlet, oh look, it's a professional whammon esports player thing. Her name is Scarlet. She is badass. And she has gone into that space with full trust in pixie dust of what she's fucking doing. And she's good. She's good. Scarlet fucking throws down. She knows what she's getting into. Thank you, Johnny. Locker room talk? No, you can actually suffer the consequences in a locker room. Nowhere else is near as toxic.
No woman is asking men to make gaming a safe space with sunshine and rainbows.
Yes, you are. Bull fucking shit. Bullshit. Bullshit. Yes, you are. Go play The Sims. Go play a farming game. There are genres of games for a reason. I'm gonna pull this up again. Streamer focused on inspiring and empowering women to in competitive gaming. That is competitive. That is esports. That is shit talking. That is professional play. It's part of the game. They will shit talk you on purpose to get you tilted enough so they can win. It's part of the fucking culture. If you don't like it, don't play in competitive gaming, or play in competitive gaming and know what you're getting yourself into.
Everything, but could you please be normal? Because I want to be able to enjoy playing the game without my life being threatened, without my body being threatened. Because I'm...
Yeah, I agree. And any douche canoe that's sitting there, screeching into his microphone, acting like he's never talked to a vagina before, should be muted. Should be muted. If you don't... no one is telling you that you have to listen to it, darling. Holy crap. Yeah, or banned.
Existing as a woman. And men are the ones making it unsafe. And I do not care.
Bullshit. Men are... No. 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 Yeah, of course, chat. I'm old. I'm really old. I'm mummy dust old, right? I'm like 6 trillion years in cat years, right? I've been around the block a few times playing the Vigi games. Yeah, there's a couple pricks that have played that I've been around. That I've blocked or muted. But that is so rare. That is so rare. I have met the coolest dudes in the gaming space. 100%. The coolest ones. And some of the coolest chicks. I mean, we got T, we got Cassie. Right? We got actual female gamers out here that like gaming. And you all doing this streamer bullshit. Acting like a victim and trying to ruin the space for everybody.
This is why I can't stand fake ass bitches like this whore. The gaming is not for you. It's your fucking fault for getting in the goddamn space in the first place. Take your princess fake ass out of this space and never speak for real lady gamers like us.
There we go. Can we put some gold stars in the chat for tea? Yeah. There we go. As a fellow female gamer, I don't claim this woman. Shu, you have the deepest, sexiest lady voice in existence, Shu. 100%.
If you feel targeted by me saying men, or if you feel attacked by me saying men, you are part of the...
I don't feel attacked. You say this, you're saying some real stupid shit online. And guess what? Chat, what happens when you start saying some really stupid shit online? You think getting said some naughty things in a Vigi game is all you have to worry about? Guess what? They're gonna troll you even harder now. You're inviting this shit in. She's pulling a full-fledged DSP, chat. Full-fledged DSP. Though you're just crying to cry.
The problem. If you feel attacked by that, you're part of the problem. If you say just mute them, you're part of the problem. If you sit...
Okay. Wait, I'm a part of the problem? Because I know how... Holy shit, wait. Chat, what is going on? I'm a part of the problem because I am a female that plays the Vigia, that knows how to use the block and mute button when you have actual man children and women children losing their shit and I don't want to fucking listen to that. They done lost their minds. They forgot how to act, right? If they go over 9,000 and they're being that level of offensive, you don't have to listen to that shit. So I'm a part of the problem, princess. I'm a part of the problem because I know how to protect myself. What? Or, dude, I've muted so little in my life. I really have. I've muted so little in my life. I really have.
Lady, grow a fucking spine. If you can't handle the competitive space in gaming, just play casually in regular games.
Exactly.
Or better yet, play a different that is not competitive, or better yet, don't play video games at all if you are this thin-skinned and fucking spineless. Don't speak about us male gamers when most of us has something called good sportsmanship, you dumb cunt.
Exactly. Do you know what? Yeah, okay, here's the thing. And here's the thing in the gaming space, and tell me if I'm wrong. For every one dude that's a complete, just absolutely degenerate prickhole to a female gamer, there are like 20 dudes that are trying to give her free shit so they will talk to them. So don't act like we are so hard done by in the gaming space. Fuck that shit. Women get more free shit than dudes do. Don't act like that isn't a thing. In fact, you have people impersonating
for
women.
The glory of Milfgaard.
Oh my god, here we go. Hi, Pidgey. Oh my god, it's a Pidgey. We've missed you, Pidgey. We have missed you.
Imagine generalizing an entire group of people as a problem, and then get upset that the people you generalized complain about being lumped in when they didn't do anything.
Exactly.
Maybe just learn how to block or mute brain-dead people instead of being brain-dead yourself. Also, Mom, why do you look like the bartender from Shrek 2 if they became a Twitch streamer?
Oh my god, Pidgey. Pidgey just earned those gold stars. Holy fuck. Felon goes, hey, listen, if I want to threaten people with taking... Felon, I'm bonking you. I don't know. Teabag with love? God, DSP gets so pissed off over teabagging. You would have thought that his life was over. It's over. Chat, can we just spam it's over in the chat in honor of Josh? It's over. You get teabagged once, the whole world ends. It's a fucking nuclear bomb, allegedly. It's just over.
And let them say that to me and you don't intervene, you are part of the problem. Because I have a lot
for
of male
glory
friends,
of Milfgaard.
Normal male friends who...
Jen, thank you so much for the follow and the first time chat. This is a complete and utter bullshit. This is the attitude of young female streamers who want views for their channels. As a female who plays games, it is my responsibility to protect myself because I know what I'm in for. I also don't always say I'm female, so that solves a ton of potential issues. Jen, you are with your people. Actually, your name's Gentle Cat. You are amazing. You know what? Everybody, all of the MILF Guardians, please welcome Jen, a woman of common sense. We appreciate you. Welcome to the stream.
You missed Censored's highlighted message. It's right after Chris's.
All right. Y'all getting spicy. I'm gonna have to up that.
Gamers live by a code, talk shit, get hit. Get good, scrub. This woman is a walking skill issue. Maidenless behavior.
Oh yeah, maidenless behavior, 100%. Thank you everyone for the welcome. Dude, everybody put gold stars in the chat. Thank you so much, Censored. Thank you for having Brian, using Brian against me. I appreciate you. Yeah, let's put, we got sandwiches. We got game assets. We got nerdy gamer stuff. We do community things. Welcome. Well, yes, welcome to the jungle. 100%. I don't understand. Oh my god. Mainstream gaming? Okay, chat, gaming becoming mainstream was a mistake. Absolutely a fucking mistake. The moment that streamers start picking up games like this, fucking no shot. Cult Classic Cage, hello, Miss Cassie. Hello, our favorite tomboy.
You get your ass fucked for posting your fake ass titty takes online. Again, it's your goddamn fault. Talk shit, get fucking hit.
All right, everybody calm down. Calm down, breathe. It's all right.
Don't say slurs and don't threaten people and just play like normal. I understand it is not all men. But if you are not one of the men doing this, it is...
I understand that it's all not all men. So you went a minute 48. A minute 48, lady. Villainizing men. Shame on men. Shame on them for being in a predominantly male space in competitive play. And then you drop the, oh guys, wait, hold on, back that ass up. It's not all men. Why are you even saying this in the first place? Milfgaard. Holy shit, censored teabag, gentle cat in the face with a teabag with love. We love tea on this channel, which coincides with the teabag. Thank you so much, censored. We appreciate you. Thank you.
It's entirely on you to help stop the men who are. If you don't understand that and you don't understand power imbalances and gender hierarchy, it's not my place to teach you. I'm not your mother. I'm not your teacher. Close the game for 5 minutes.
Oh my god, I'd mute her already. The moment that you opened your face hole in any video game, you would be muted. Instantly. Why? I don't want to listen to you. That's 100% correct.
What do you mean calm down? I'm completely fucking calm. I'm so calm, I order 50 pounds of Flex Seal. And to show you the power of Flex Seal, I started World War 3 and resolved it with nothing but Flex Seal. IT even works.
Underwater. Jesus Christ, Blaster. Liz, I bet she makes terrible sandwiches. Felon! Oh, are we gonna make... It's not beneath me. I bet, you know what, Felon? I'll one-up you. I bet you she doesn't know how to cook at all. If we're gonna go that... Chad, stop me! Don't... I will jump on that train. I will.
She would be the kind of girl that burns her cornflakes with milk.
Dude, maybe she gets her cooking tips from DSP. Wait, I wonder if she pours bacon grease down the toilet.
Educate yourself, but stop making this a bad experience for everybody else who's just trying to play the game.
Yeah, if people are just trying to play the game in a competitive space, do you understand what competitive gameplay is?
She would also be the girl who inserts her Pop-Tarts in the toaster horizontally.
Ooh! She's probably the one that cuts a circle in the middle of a pizza. Oh god, those people. That just take the center of the pizza, like, yeah. She puts dish soap on raw chicken? Oh my god. Alright, chat, we're gonna go into the quote tweets. Okay, well actually no. Let's do a thing. Is this the video you're talking about, Shu? Really quickly? I'm gonna go into the comments. Check DMs. Alright. Yeah, that's the one. I have no sympathy for this one. Okay. Let's go into the comments.
Shouldn't last 10 minutes in a car.
Okay. Actually, no, I don't want to talk to her. Ew. Okay. Okay, so Melee Games. Let's go into the comments. I'm really curious about the comments, guys.
She's also the girl who thinks the box toppers in the pizza box are little tables for the rats to eat. Oh, wait. Never mind. That was me when I was 7.
Do you want to know? There was a chick online. It was fucking hilarious. The dude was showing her a video of beavers playing hockey. Completely AI. Chat, this is how you know we're doomed. Completely AI made video. She believed that the beavers were playing hockey. You're welcome. She's like, how do they do that? I'm like, oh, you do not. You do not believe. Yeah. The husband showed me that one and I went, oh God, we're doomed. We're actually doomed. Hold on a second, guys.
For the glory of Milfgaard.
Thank you so much for the follow. I appreciate you, Shin. Thank you, thank you. I'm going to BRB really quickly, and then we're going to go over the comments. Oh, no, Blaster.
She looks like SS Sniper Wolf with the filters turned off.
Oh, my God.
Finish him! Fatality. Finish her! Brutality.
Savages! My chat is a bunch of little amazing savages. I'm extremely biased, though. Spam sandwiches in the chat. I'll be right back.
I need that money. I really, really do. I need that money. I really need that money. Really need that money. I need that money. I really, really do. I need that money. I really need that money. Really need that money. Really, that money. That money.
Hello, everybody. It's Dark Side Phil. I need that money. To pay my bills. The electric bill. The internet bill. Stupid fucking trolls, man. I just want to chill. I rock back and forth on the X and Y axis. Tip me. So I could catch up on back taxes. Making more stacks. Refunding chargebacks. And my laugh sounds like act, act, act. 50 bitch here. 50 bitch there. 50 bit bitch.
Raise your hands in the air.
50 bitch here. 50 bitch there. 50 bit bitch.
Raise your hands in the air.
I need that money. I really, really do. I need that money. That money. Really need that money. I need that money. I really, really do. I need that money. I really need that money. Really need that money. Really, that money. That money.
I want to have chill street. No detractor memes. Bathroom breaks. Playing WWE. Relaxing chill session of Street Fighter 3. Like I'm getting my vibe back from 2017.
50 bitch here. 50 bitch there. 50 bit bitch.
Raise your hands in the air.
50 bitch here. 50 bitch there. 50 bit bitch.
Raise your hands in the air.
I need that money. I really, really do. I need that money. I really need that money. Really need that money. I need that money. I really, really do. I need that money. I really need that money. Really need that money. Really, that money, that money.
I'm the one who operated a successful YouTube channel.
I'm the one
who just filed for bankruptcy.
I'm the one
who didn't pay my taxes.
I'm the one.
Me.
I'm the one
who masturbated in front of children.
I'm the one
who got fourth place at Evo.
I'm the one
with a 10-year legacy.
I'm the one.
Me.
50 bitch here. 50 bitch there. 50 bit bitch.
Raise your hands in the air.
50 bitch here, 50 bitch there, 50 bit bitch.
Raise your hands in the air.
I need that money, I really do. I need that money to pay my bills. The electric bill, the internet bill, the condo fees, my mortgage, my taxes, my back taxes, my current taxes, my state taxes, my federal taxes, my tax attorney, my tax guy, my tax accountant, my bankruptcy lawyer, all of my credit cards, my new setup, and a new laptop, PS5.
Power Starboss, is your waifu watching? I really want, though, I don't know how many whammons are watching me right now, but ladies, do you agree with this one? Johanna? Melee Games coming in hot said, if you want to be in a community, stop trying to change that community. Oh my god! Rocket Science, how about you just not? You don't need to change everything. You don't need to change everything. Men in gaming get targeted for everything, including their gender. The difference is they understand it's banter and just have fun. Yes, and most reasonable dudes, even when they're bantering with a female, don't go too far. They don't go disrespectful. The ones that are just screaming the obscenities to scream the obscenities is on the rare occasion.
Power imbalances? Stopping men from saying slurs on the internet? Mom, we are not the babysitters of other grown adults on the internet.
No, we're not.
If there is somebody saying slurs to you on the internet or is being extremely rude to you, I refer you to the block, mute, and report buttons.
Thank you, Pidgey.
Maybe, just maybe, don't like a condescending, Neanderthalic, brainlet who couldn't pour themselves a glass of water without their entire family helping them.
Holy shit, can just chat?
Finish her! Fatality!
Gentle cat. Oh! Oh! It's the waifu! Chat! That is Power Bosses. Well, thank you. Oh, I love it when the husbands and the wives, because I know Battle's wife listens to me too. Yay! I have nerdy gamer married peoples! I adore that. It makes me happy in life. It makes me happy in life. Okay. You have a mute and a block button. Waifu buffs? Exactly. Exactly. Oh my god. No, people like you are the problem. Dire Wolf, do me a favor and just fuck off, you pathetic cunt bubble. Oh no! Pray that I don't see any prawns, chat. Pray I don't see any prawns. It is Twitter, right? It's not a day that doesn't go by that you don't see the prawns. Men pretty much are the gaming community, so maybe you're the problem. Yes, she is. 100%. 100%. Mrs. is on her stream crying about the men. That's exactly what she's doing. Oh my god. Get good. Holy shit. T-Bow, get good, get a treadmill, and then use it. Chad, do we need background music for this? I might need background music for this.
There you are, playing Halo 3 as a male on your living room couch. When all of a sudden, you're a bitch. You didn't ask for this. You didn't choose this. But there it is. And it's treated no differently than being a man who had his mom fucked by a
10-year-old. Oh my god. Battle, Jesus Christ. Jesus Christ, Battle, that's hilarious. Alright. Stop it. You all are on a... That's it. Y'all are having a wild moment tonight, and you guys are trying to earn as many gold stars as possible. What are you doing to me? Chat, what have we done? It's over. It's over. It's all over. Josh, you need to help me. It's over. Oh my god, this is amazing. What's this?
What's this?
Oh, this is three... I don't know.
What's this? PatGod versus Twitch.
Hello?
Oh no. Well, Asmin watched it. I'm gonna bring that up, Josh. Don't worry.
Yeah, good job, Battle, on that cheer. Why, thank you, Bluster. Oh, wait. Im Bluster. Then who are you?
Sorry, Blaster. You're Battle Blaster Inc. You know that. Hold on, I gotta get the ambiance music. You guys have merged into a sentient being. You know that this is the way. This is the way. Let me bring up the music. We need it. Let me grab this. Okay. Tell me if it's too loud, chat. I don't know. YouTube's probably gonna clap my cheeks for this. I care not. Alright, here we go. We got Drew coming in hot. Holy crap, guys.
This the type of bitch that would burn water fuck up a step-by-step recipe from a box. She's the type that thinks 2 plus 2 equals fish. Her stupid ass would buy tickets to Xbox Live and wonder where the game's at.
Oh my god, Drew. Oh my god, Drew. I was thinking the same thing about burning water, though. Alright, that's it. That's it. We're doing it.
We're not doing that on purpose. We're speaking facts and dragging this faker to the Shadow Realm.
Yes, we are, T. Yes, you are. Holy shit, guys. Okay, I'm trying to catch up.
You know, it's really insulting that people like this stupid bitch doesn't understand that because of the gaming community, we all got to socialize together and sometimes meet our loved ones.
Yes.
And she thinks us male gamers are the cause of women can't handle gaming?
Yes.
Motherfucker, I meet my GF in a Discord based on a character from a comic inspired by a video game, and she is the most sweetest and kind and very understanding. This lady again has no right to speak for us when she plays victim.
100%. Thank you. Can we get some, we gotta get some, we're gonna put some kitty love hearts in the chat for Chris, please, and thank you. Right there. That's the girlfriend buff and the waifu buff. 100%.
Imagine being more fragile than a game of glass Jenga. I'd say get used to getting verbally fucked up on the internet, because it's the only time you'll get fucked, but it seems like plastic will be your only friend in both scenarios.
Oh, well, you know, well, never mind. I'm gonna try to be good, chat. Don't bully me. I'm gonna be good. I'm trying to be good. I am a wholesome, sweet little cat on the internet, allegedly. Winky face. Okay. Men are the problem, but let me show some cleavage to prove it. Laugh my ass off, get a good scrub. Oh my god, guys, I'm gonna go into a competitive male space and I'm gonna get my titties out, and then I'm gonna have an army of simps give me hundreds and hundreds of dollars, and then I'm gonna complain and play victim because the big bad men in the competitive gaming space hurt my feelings. I don't even know what to say. I don't even know what to say. They're calling you out on your bullshit. They know what you're doing. I didn't even listen. Log off, slut. Oh my god. God damn. Okay. I'm scrolling up, chat. We like that one. Cunt bubble made me laugh. This is just facts. I would encourage anyone to use a treadmill. I like health and the longevity in health. I think that people get addicted to pharmaceuticals and people need to take care of themselves better, so there's that. I agree with that. Do you realize that gamers are competitive? We'll do anything to get a win, even psych you out into quitting. Exactly. They will throw all the shit at you to piss you off, to get at your feelings, to make you emotional, so they can win. Yes, that's part of the competitive space. I'm not condoning it, I'm just saying it's a part of the space. We know how emotional some people can get with just using certain words. Yes, like moist. Chat, can we spam moist in the chat? Why does everybody not like moist? My tip, grow a thick skin. Stop showing it, realize it's just a game, and learn to talk shit back. Exactly.
This bitch is more fragile than a drop of nitroglycerin in a 7.2 magnitude earthquake.
Blaster. Now remake the video wearing modest clothing and I might listen. Oh, Jesus. Oh, here we go. The cycle of so-called diversity. We demand to be included in your space to make it more diverse and inclusive. We demand you to change the space to our liking and ban stuff that offends us. We demand that you be kicked out of the space we created since you offended us. LOL, if you hate us, why not make your own space? Jesus. God, that is like exactly it. That is exact chat. This is like the realest shit I've seen all day. This one is so true. Am I wrong, chat? This is I feel like constantly that's going on everywhere right now. Thank you, Grizz. I am hydrating. I'm making my mouth moist. I am a small cat. I must stay hydrated. The difference between men and fake gamers is we trash talk, call each other names and make fun of each other all game long, and we are back to being friends the next game. Thank you so much for the head pats. Maybe the oversensitive ones are the people who can't handle words without throwing a fit. I like that one. Oh no. Really? Okay, chat, we're gonna go over this. I don't know if this is accurate information. A reminder that this is a breakdown of women to men in playing game by genre. When the minority demands changes that favors them based on their sex, it's sexism. So we've got match three, 69%. Family and Farm Sims, 69%. That sounds about correct. What do you guys think, chat? There's a lot of people that play Farm Sims and family games like that. Casual puzzle games, 42%. Asthmopheric. Oh my god, really?
English, motherfucker! Do you speak it?
I might allegedly not be drinking water. Allegedly. Just kidding. Exploration, so we got 41%. Interactive drama? What the fuck is interactive drama? Oh no, our chat, are those like those dating sims? Is that what interactive drama is? Oh, I'm too old for that shit. 37%. Validate? That's exactly what I was thinking, Nova. Oh no, hentai games? Could be. MMOs or high fantasy, 36%. Japanese RPGs, 33%. Western RPGs, 26%. Survival roguelike, 25%. Platformers, 25%. City building, wow, I'm part of a little bit of a minority. I'm part of the 22% of the women's that like the city builders, I guess. Action RPGs, 20%. Sandbox, 18%.
Sounds like someone I saw on the Fire Emblem subreddit who was complaining about all the husbandos and waifus. The post was downvoted into oblivion. We all need RS supports for the stat boost.
Deep Fryer.
Interactive, that would be games like Stranger Things, Heavy Rain, also could be visual novel games too.
Probably visual novel games.
For the glory of Milfgaard.
I'm gonna get that lower. Thank you so much for the follow! Guys, I have a question. Is it possible to turn an animation into scripting in Blender? Like, reverse engineer? Guys, I have a question. Is it possible to turn animation in scripting? I want to say yes, but don't quote me on that. There is so much amazing, beautiful things you can do in Blender. So don't... Sorry to ask again, Minxie1, but can you check DMs one more time? Red! No! Ban! Red! No, I'm kidding. Wait, that's a tweet. What am I looking at? Okay, so Red, I saw the video. That's what I'm going to play that one. Is that... That's not a video. That's like a shut up bitch thing. I'm sorry about that. I'm not very good in the scripting and the animation department in Blender yet. That's something that I'm working on, so I can't actually answer that question. I can do very minimal animation. That is what I'm learning. So, and I got to learn Python as well. Yay. Okay, where were we? City building, action RPG, sandbox 18%, action adventure 18%. MMOs, sci-fi, 16%. Open world, 14%. Really? Only 14% of the Whammons play open world games? Sad. Turn-based strategy, 11%. MOBA, 10%. Grand strategy, 7%. First-person shooter, 7%. Oh, you know, first-person shooter, 7%. That sounds about right. Racing, 6%. Tactical shooters, 4%. Looking at you, SS Stalker Wolf. Sports, 2%. So you're going to fall under first-person shooter, probably tactical shooter for competitive games. What are we doing? What are we doing? Hey, Mick, I got you. Brian!
I am in the small percentage that loves visual novels and dating sims, sandbox games, looks at my 47 GB of Sims 4 mods, RPGs, of all kinds, MMOs, turn-based.
Nice! Dude, Mick, you have a wonderful range there. I don't mind visual novels. I can't really get into them, but it's not a problem. But I'm not surprised that Farm Sim and interactive drama or novels are up there. Skill issue? Oh, I bet. All right, we're going to like that. Again, percentage of gamers in each genre. I do not know where they're pulling it from. Do not quote me on this. This is gamedeveloper.com. That's where the source was pulled from. I was just curious what percentages were on the graph thing. Skill issue? Yes. Lose about 80 pounds and then I might listen to your complaints. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Stop yapping. No one's listening to your 2 minutes of melodrama. Well, I did. I did listen to it, unfortunately. Your cleavage looks like a plumber's crack, just saying. Oh my god. This is the comments. They're going to get spicy now. I'd love to play League, but I suck at League, so I keep my ass out of League. Jen, I actually like pro pit play for League. I blame my husband on that. Pro play is actually pretty fun to watch on occasion. And if I want to, like, dink around in League, we play bots. Like, we'll jump in if we've got, like, an hour or so. Like, we'll jump on League of Legends just on a bot game and just fuck around, right? If male-dominated spaces are toxic and unsafe, then stay away from them instead of demanding inclusion. I mean... Is Alex wrong, chat? If quote unquote male dominated spaces are toxic and unsafe, Miss Ma'am, then stay away from them instead of demanding inclusion. Law says they're always so well fed. Oh no. Men are not the problem. These videos are. JFG, you're right. Men are not the problem. People that make these videos are the problem. 100%.
911. I'd like to report a homicide. Yes, another idiot got ratioed on Twitter. Oh, you don't care. Okay.
Jared says, you come into a male-dominated space, get mad that men are acting like men to each other, demand they accept you, they treat you like the other men, then go cry about it and want it changed. You are the type that men do not want in these spaces. Fit in or get out. I mean, again, that's why they have the block and mute button. You're going into a competitive gaming space. I don't know what to tell you. If you can't take men playing video games, which makes up the majority of the gaming community, then maybe you shouldn't be playing video games. Just a suggestion. Oh no, chat! Someone mansplain how to use the mute button. Okay, that's the funniest shit yet. Someone mansplain how to use the mute button. That chat. That one needs more love hearts. Chat, that one needs more love hearts. Do good things. That one, in my opinion, deserves more love hearts. Oh no, wrong. We are the entire reason for the gaming industry. We built this shit. It was a bunch of dudes playing games like Halo, trashing each other 7 days from Sunday, day in, day out, that built the gaming industry. Stop trying to delete us. I actually kind of agree with that. Because again, everything's been implemented in the game that if you don't want to listen to a dude, you don't want to listen to a chick, you don't want to listen to a screaming child because they're not being watched by their parents, all of those things are put in place for a reason. Oh no. I ain't watching that with the Duke Nukem picture. Honey, I don't think you've ever experienced the old COD days. Stop getting so emotional, it's just a game. Calm down. Oh no! Black Cobra. Snakey Snake. How are you everywhere? Yep, we got Snakey Snake. Fatherless behavior. Oh, that is really good. I will never understand this logic. I'm a woman, and I've played games with rude people who say stupid shit. And it goes in one ear and out the other. Exactly, guess what? Because they're saying stupid shit. What is this BS about making a safe space in these gaming lobbies? Ain't none coming through the monitor to grape you, hun. I it's not wrong. No one is going to hurt you through the video game. Just silence them. They're not worth your time and energy. That's it. They're not going to grape you. It's fine. I have a lot of male friends who don't say mean things to me. Yeah, because they're trying to get in your pants. They're either trying to get in your pants or they're coming after. Do you have a... Oh, yep, it's Valorant. I should have read it. I knew it was Valorant. I knew it. We enjoyed our games just fine before we had to appeal to everyone. I mean, see, that's a fair point, but again, little girls have been playing games just as long as little boys. So, women ruin everything that men love in an attempt to make themselves feel welcome in a men's space. Yeah, those ones are, that's toxic ass behavior. Oh no. Okay, let's go chat. We're moving on. Let's go to the quote tweets. Now this is the video. Oh, red. Here we go. Here you go, red. I got you.
I bet a lot of people stand across from you and assume just what a dumbass.
All right, Red Chaos has deserved some spam in the chat as well. Please, chat. Lovingly love heart the things that you agree with. I'm not saying go do it. I'm saying if you agree, you put the love hearts on there. Insulting men, labeling them as toxic, and saying that they are the problem while also demanding that men step up and defend you is wild. Steph is amazing. Gaming isn't all about large white headphones and cleavage, sweetheart. If you can't handle the heat, maybe you're more suited for the pools and hot tubs and beaches side of Twitch. Oh my god! Oh! Steph just wrecked this lady in real time! Steph! Okay, Steph's earned some oo-woos. Steph. Uh-huh. Lady. Uh-huh. Oh my, yes. Insulting men while in the same breath demanding that they stand up and defend you. Holy shit! Holy shit, chat. All right, spam uh-huh. Uwu. Steph, you've earned many uwus from us. Lady Steph. Queen Steph. Oh, I like that one. That one gets a love heart. Oh, no. You're a disgusting... Oh, who should be banned from gaming and kept away from children? Okay, here's... Is this the full clip, though? Oh, no, here we go. Yeah, it is the full clip. Okay. Here's the clip of Miss Thing.
No, it's over, Ina. It's over. Like, if I were to have a boy, we better pray to God that he's gay. We better start indoctrinating him day what? One. We have to either make him trans or make him gay. We are not having a cisgender straight son. No, it's...
What the fuck? What? What the fuck? What in the fuck did I just hear? What in the fuck? What are you talking about doing to babies? Chat, what in the shit fuck balls did I just hear?
Minxy, I sent you a clip in response to what this pencil-chewing brainlet just said.
Thank you, Pidgey.
I mean, I don't even know how to argue against that. It's just fucking blatantly retarded.
It is. It is. Holy shit! Woman, please remove yourself from the gene pool. Don't procreate. Do us a solid. Don't have no babies. They don't need to. You know what? They don't need to suffer your mental damage. This one needs to be thrown in the pit, chat. The mental illness is too much mental illness. I'm a proud mom. Guess what they treat females with respect because their mom taught them to respect everyone? Fuck yeah. Wow. That is wild, chat.
No, it's over, Ina. It's over. Like, if I were to have a boy, we better pray to God that he's gay. We better start indoctrinating him day one. We have to...
Indoctrinating. Lady, that sounds like cult fucking behavior. What are you even saying?
I'm hereby revoking thy baby-making privileges. I'm also working with the courts to ensure you aren't allowed anywhere near any kind of child of any species, God.
Yeah, this one, chat, I don't even want this one to have a kitten. I don't, no, this one gets revoked even having animals. That is terrible.
Either make him trans or make him gay. We are not having a cisgender straight son.
Yeah. There's a clip of you claiming you'd groom a baby if it was male. Yeah. Dude, that's wild. I don't know how you can... Chat, can someone explain to me these streamers? Can anyone explain this to me? Maybe I in my life, I don't even joke like this. I don't joke like this. FBI, open up, exactly. Dude, I understand dark humor, don't get me wrong, but there is just some shit I just do not joke about. I don't know. Uh-oh. Well, here's Melanie Mac. Men are the gaming community. Competitive games would not sustain without them. Oh, sorry. I can read, allegedly. Competitive games would not sustain without them. That is correct. It's competitive gameplay. There is not enough female gamers in the competitive space to even sustain it at all. And for every guy giving you a crap for being a girl, there's 10 more offering you free gear for just existing. Aw, shit. Aw, shit. Chat. I agree with Melanie Mac. It's over. It's actually over. She said a smart thing. I gotta give the W's where you get them. I'm objective in all things.
Nah, she ain't a lady. Ladies have class and respect. Neither of these traits reflect her. What she just said here is just disgusting, and there are individuals like her agreeing and even attempting it.
Yeah, I know, Artendo. It's pretty fucked up.
To quote Talladega Nights, someone didn't love you enough when you was little, did they?
Drew! God damn it, Drew. All right, in the members' Discord, we are also going to have a movie night for Talladega Nights. God damn it! Shake and bake! That's what's happening. Okay. Yeah, I'm telling you, the abundance of shit and help. All right. Pidgey, do I have to censor? I think I might have to send Brian. Brian is a prude. I gotta pre-screen it, Pidgey. It's too spicy. I think dildo hole might be a bit much for Brian. But we'll play it.
After this woman opened her dildo hole to utter such disgusting nonsense, I concluded that this woman shouldn't be trusted to take care of a teddy bear or a pet rock, let alone a child. If I were one of those toxic men and I heard this clip, I'd throw the entire insult book at you, you disgusting freak.
Pidgey? You deserve some gold stars. Thank you. I feel exactly the same way. That one goes in the pit. Watching the initial video at the beginning, the wife said exactly that about WoW being a woman, you get free gear. Dude, I got so much free shit in WoW. My entire guild was awesome. My guild was even ran by a woman. I had a guild, Sham, I even remember her name, ran our guild. We had a massive fucking guild, and it was awesome. And we did some amazing fucking gamer shit, and everybody was cool as hell. It's just weird. People that don't actually play video games, that attempt to play video games, are actually the worst. I'm not. I'm telling you. Oh, no. Rambling all up in here. Bitch dressed like a 40-year-old cyberpunk hooker. Telling men they are the problem in their hobby. For the streets. 40-year-old cyberpunk hooker. Rambling did not. Rambling, that's it. I'm gonna find him on a stream. He's done. It's over. I got a guy, I
posted
say.
A vid in stream suggestions for you to look at whenever able DCG not happy XD.
I will. That's not beneath me to laugh at, chat. I mean, jokes. When most women need to get the fuck out and go with the bears, like they recently said they would. Okay, this is a good place to stop, chat, because we're going to go on to the bears. Are we ready? These are the toxic women that are saying they would rather frolic in the forest with bears than actually go out in the forest with a man. This is a good transition, chat. All right, wait. Do we want the chat? You tell me. Do you want the bear video? Or do you want more women's trying to manipulate the narrative in the gaming space because they decided, oh, I want to be a streamer when I grow up, Ma. Video games are mainstream, Ma. I'm going to play the Vigi games and insert myself and then cry about the big baddies in the video game space that treat me like shit even though I can mute everybody. Explain the bears? Okay. So, there is a question that is being posed, chat. That is... would you go out into the forest or would you be alone in the forest with a man or a bear? Most of the toxic ones are choosing a bear of all fucking things. Let's listen. I got a lot to say. I will, Josh, if I do not get to it on this stream, I will watch your clip on the next one. Actually, you know what? I'm going to do Josh.
One thing, women?
Hold on. I'm going to do Josh a solid. I will play your clip. I will. Because I'm running out of time with the shenanigans. What's this? Pack
up the security. Hello? Dude, of course they don't have a mic. Why does nobody have a mic on Fortnite?
What's this? Pack up versus Twitch.
Hello? Dude, of course they don't have a mic. Why does nobody have a mic on Fortnite? So annoying. Yeah, of course the random gets down. Why do I always get paired up with bots with no mics? Probably his first time playing too. That's so annoying. Right now, I'm just gonna have to get his card back and revive him. Probably
remove the women.
Got people on me. Dude, that is so annoying. Watch, he's gonna leave. Watch chat. Of course he just...
Josh, I'm so angry with you right now. Why am I listening to this one whining? Why am I listening to this one whining, Josh?
What this lady just said is straight up disgusting in addition to being toxic and sexist, straight up. Lady, yep. You have no fucking right to dictate who pops out of your fucking rotting labia and balls and forcing them to be whatever you just said. Transitioning from one gender to another is a choice that your child, whom you should accept no matter what gender or race they are, can make for themselves. You fucking disgusted and I am not mad, I am absolutely fucking livid that you said that.
Holy shit. Chris? Chat, spam kitty love hearts in the chat for Chris. Chris needs kitty love.
just had to die in the first 30 seconds. This is exactly why I hate random queuing, because they suck at the game and they have no mic.
Can you shut your ass up? Like, seriously, I'm trying to relax and play a game, and yo, annoying, just won't shut up. I don't want to talk to you. I don't have to talk to you. I'm playing a game. Just shut up, okay? It's not that serious. You're not competing in the Fortnite World Cup. Like, god damn, you don't have to be such a bitch.
Hold up, what did you just call?
But he's right, though. But he's fucking right, though.
He is right. She was talking mad shit. And he was having to listen to it. What are you talking about?
Oh.
Did you just call me?
I called you a bitch. Now get my reboot card or leave the game.
Say it again. You know I'm streaming right now. Thousands of people are watching you.
I love how, like, how she thinks that anybody gives a fuck about that. Like, why would anybody care?
Be careful what you say.
Thousand, what do you
mean? What do you mean, be careful? What are you gonna do? What are you gonna do? Shut up.
Are you
you're gonna cancel what are you gonna do, cancel some random person on the internet?
Threatening me?
I'm just letting you know I'm actually doing you a favor by telling you before you say something that you're gonna get canceled for.
You're gonna cancel
what?
Bro, you're gonna cancel some random Fortnite. There's some random guy playing Fortnite. Oh my god, where is the self-awareness here? Oh wow.
You're gonna cancel me for what?
I know, you're about to say some crazy stuff. You have no respect. Is it because I'm a girl?
What? What are you saying? You're a professional victim.
It is not- okay. Oh my god, this has nothing to do with you being a girl. You sat there for a whole minute bitching because no one was talking and interacting with you. Woe is me. I'm not entertaining enough as a streamer. I need to play off of other people. I have no personality. That's what that is. Sorry, not sorry, Cupcake. I'm calling it what it is. You're not entertaining enough. So you're going to play off other people in the game that have mics to make content. You suck. And then he popped off.
Shut up! I don't need to speak to you. It's a fucking video game. Humble yourself.
Bro, this guy is a legend.
Please.
Nah,
you're not the center of attention in this universe. I don't give a fuck that you're a Twitch streamer. I don't care if you have 1,000 viewers. I don't care about the 1,000 fat grown men that are watching right now jerking their fucking schlongs off in your Twitch chat.
Wow.
Instead of taking care of their fucking kids. I don't care, okay?
Yeah.
For what? Calling you a bitch in a video game? Like, you think I give a shit? If you're being annoying, just shut up and play the game. It's a fucking video game. It's not that serious.
Wow.
You know what? I would just take your own advice and shut up yourself before you-
Bro, she's getting mad. Now she's getting mad.
You make it even worse for you.
Really? What are you gonna do? What are you gonna do? What are you going to do?
Dude, I don't have to do anything. You're just digging your own grave here.
I'm digging my own grave here, so you're threatening me.
Yeah, you are on the verge of being canceled.
You gonna put me on Twitter? You gonna put me on Twitter?
Okay, listen. Listen. Chat, the moment he started popping off, she could have muted him. Guess what? She didn't. She just sat there the entire time threatening him, saying, oh no, you're going to say something bad and you're going to get canceled for it. Oh no. And kept the shit rolling. What a bitch. You did it for the content.
And get me canceled, really?
I might. I
all
bet
your
you
fucking
think
cronies
that.
In your Twitch chat are gonna get me canceled. Yeah.
I love how like she thinks
holy
that, but
shit.
Then everybody here is like, everybody's on his side. Everybody fucking agrees with him.
You think I care? You really think I care about your dumb stream? Do you really think I care about your goddamn off-brand Pokemon ass fucking shit? You think I care about your goddamn Pokemon off of wish fucking shit? Like, you better get your Pokemon with your mic. Make it fucking mic. Shut the fuck up. You better get your goddamn Fortnite playing.
Oh my god. Holy shit. What?
Yep, I've heard enough.
It took that much?
Yep.
Oh my god!
Yeah, that's about right. What a legend. Yeah, I know. Guy should be a battle rapper. I know, that was impressive, bro. Jesus.
Chat, I gotta listen to it again.
Shut up, I don't need to speak.
I need to listen to it again. I need to listen. I'm the worst streamer. You can boo me in the chat. This is the craziest shit I've ever seen. this dude popped off as good as Leon's end, like, intro to his videos. This is God tier.
Video game. Humble yourself.
Bro, this guy is a legend.
Absolutely insane.
I didn't know God played Fortnite. The more you know.
God damn.
Please. No, you're not the center of attention in this universe. I don't give a f*** that you're a Twitch streamer. I don't care if you have 1,000 viewers. I don't care about the 1,000 fat grown men that are watching you right now jerking their f***ing schlongs off in your Twitch chat instead of taking care of their f***ing kids. I don't care, okay?
I would just take your own advice.
Calling you a bitch in a video game? Like, you think I give a shit? Like, you're being annoying. Just shut up and play the game. It's a f***ing video game. It's not that serious.
Wow.
You know what? I would just take your own advice and shut up yourself before you...
Bro, she's getting mad. Now she's getting mad.
You make it even worse for you.
Really? What are you gonna do? What are you gonna do? What are you going to do?
Dude, I don't have to do anything. You're just digging your own grave here.
I'm digging my own grave. You're threatening me.
Yeah, you are on the verge of being canceled.
You gonna put me on Twitter? You gonna put me on Twitter and get me canceled? Really?
I might.
All your fucking cronies in your Twitch chat are gonna get me canceled? Yeah?
I love how, like, she thinks that, but then everybody here is like, everybody's on his side. Everybody fucking agrees with him.
You think I care? You really think I care about your dumb stream? Do you really think I care about your goddamn off-brand Pokemon ass fucking shit? Think I care about your goddamn Pokemon off of wish fucking shit? Like, you better get your game with your mic. Make your fucking mic. Shut the fuck up. You better get your goddamn Fortnite playing.
Oh my god.
Pretty girl portraying, ugly face displaying, body built like a mutant, naked Lorax.
Holy shit.
Wrong format. For two, you the same height as the Lorax. You got no
what?
Everybody uses you as a format. Too dumb as hell. Such a little ugly ass up. And they get you canceled. You think I care? You got that bubble 13 croak up with a hunchback in your fucking gaming chair. Streaming on Twitch like you some hot shit. Shut up. You suck at Fortnite. You got no personality. You feel like an oppressed toilet brush. You're annoying as fuck. And nobody cares about you or any of your viewers. So shut the fuck up.
Yep. I've heard enough.
Honey, you gotta watch this. Hold on. Josh, now you're making me infect the husband. My husband, you're gonna hear a cackle. All of a sudden, we're gonna be on stream and there's gonna be massive belly laughter coming from my office.
That's Pac God, and he's one of the greatest roaster of all time. Dude can cook an entire Thanksgiving dinner in paragraph with how much he roasts.
Pidgey, I'm stunlocked. I'm stunlocked. I mean, if you're gonna sit there and whine and talk shit and bitch, don't be surprised that someone is gonna pop off and call you a bitch. The truth hurts. I'm sorry. I don't know what to tell you.
I want to adopt this man. I want this man in my game of life.
I can't believe that's Pac God. Holy shit, that's amazing. Thank you so much, Josh. Everybody, put a bunch of ooh-woos in the chat for Josh.
Ooh-woo? Ooh-woo?
Josh makes my streams better now, allegedly.